Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share with you how I download PowerPoint templates, edit and customize them to my liking, and then I use them for my presentation because recently I received a lot of emails from students and professionals on how I make my PowerPoint slides going from something like this. Something like this during my presentations, how I keep it simple and the content, not too much text and the likes. Something like this, something creative and attractive. All right, something like this, how I arrange my points and all that. So I'm going to share with you how I download and customize them. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing actually is just jump into the website tinyppt. You can search for it, tinyppt.com, and then you can move straight to it. There are some free downloads and there are some that are for members which are paid version, but I'm sure you can do with the free versions just to be able to showcase your creativity and then deliver presentations. I think there are lots that are quite good that I believe you can download and use. Just for student version is good. So this is, you just come to education and then you try to look like this first one may be available. Once you see this, it shows it's for members, right? This is for members. Once you check, there are lots more, like for this, you can find it free. So you can download this, okay? So once you click on download, it's there for you, right? You can see so much more. This is free as well. You can download it, right? You can, once you click, there you have it. You can have as many as you can on the side, right? So you can see relevant ones, like this one also is free. You can showcase it to show something like the table of contents and the likes. So it's free also. Once you come here, you download, right? So you have it for yourself. You can customize, you can edit, you can do so many things. I will share with you just how I customize mine, just maybe one or two. So this is free, I'm sure. All right, so you can download. Okay, so once you have them downloaded, you can quickly go into the folder where you kept all of them. Like here, I have all mine here. Open them up. All right, once you finish, you can just open up. All right, so you can begin your editing. First, you can play around with the background. If you don't like the coloration, you can remove it and make it plain white. Okay, you can change the coloration here, plain white. And you can also hide the background graphics to make it plain like this. And then you can do away with this logo of tinyppt. Okay, so then you can play around with the other settings. For example, you can change the wordings, the text, to something into your own choice. All right, and so just play around with it. All right, you can just edit as you wish. Depending on what kind of message you want to send, okay? So depending on your message, you have to format accordingly. And then you can, another thing you can do is you can replace the icons, okay? These icons, you can replace them, okay? Something much better, or something that is in line with your content or your message. So for example, we can replace this with something like, just come to insert and then you pick an icon. For example, if you are talking about maybe difficulty in getting to a message, for example, you can just take this icon and play around with it. So you can edit the coloration and make it sound like if you want to still maintain the green color. Right, so you do away with this and then you put this. Right, you can customize accordingly. Right, so the first is a speech, maybe you're talking about the difficulty in delivering speeches or writing speeches and sending messages, for example, as the case may be. Okay, we can change this as well, replace it to something. Just simply come to the maybe you're talking about, let's say, something that like architecture, so you can just replace this with this one as well. Okay, and then you can play with the coloration to something catchy. This looks good, looks cool to me. You can do the same for all the others. Another thing you can do is you can play with the animation part, right? You can put in animation for all the different icons as you are bringing in the concept, you are explaining it. For example, you can select all of these and the graphics, and you can just pick up everything, right? Then maybe you can group them and then you can send in from the animation points. See, this is point one. You can do the same for the others. Just hold down your shift key, right? So make sure you pick everything, and then you can as well group and then try to send in using, you can change the effect entry or entry position to maybe from the top. Yeah, so you can do the same for all others, right? Make sure you pick these small dots, so you send them. Okay, so it goes like that. Make sure you pick everything and then you can send flying. Then you can just arrange them according to your message. So when you are presenting, it should look something like this. You have to send the first point, explain it to your audience, send in the second point, explain it to your audience, and then send it to the third point and then try to explain, and then you connect them with the last point. That looks very much cool to me. So you can do this, it's very easy. Simply go to the website, download, try to edit and customize it to your choice according to your message and your creativity. You can even bring in other images, for example, to add up to the message you want to send to your audience. I'll leave 100 templates for you to download at the description. So follow the link to download the 100 templates that I have for you. If you have any questions, please leave that in the chat box. Need any clarification, you can always reach out to me. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and subscribe to our channel for more of our useful videos. Thank you.